how to save a lot of time in production and cutting facilities for cutting your soft cheeses. This is the brie cutter, the soft cheese cutter. Look at this. You have your brie. Make sure that the labels are gone. And we're gonna cut these very matured pieces of brie into 24 wedges each. And we're actually gonna do two at the same time. So we have the cheeses. Roll them in. And look at it from the top. The wire, I don't even have to push. Whoop, whoop. Look at this. Now it's very, very mature. So you have a little bit of loss in the inside now. A perfect wedge of cheese. If it's harder, you don't even have that in the core. 24 wedges with this brie cutter. Super simple, one handle, saves you so much time. Freshly cut brie with the Brie Cutter Pro with wires that are interchangeable per piece. So this is perfect for every cheese distributor, every cheese cutter, a must-have tool.